Mempool. Here's what's up. The definition of mempool is a staging area for unconfirmed transactions in the node software.
What happened? I blacked out. It was awesome.
It's essentially the waiting room for transactions until they are validated and copied to the rest of the nodes on a blockchain. Now, the mempool can get backed up while confirming the data, which quickly turns into a waiting game, making confirmations sometimes feel a lot like the DMV. Mempool sizes can vary depending on the blockchain and its activity. Large mempools are usually indicators of high network use and result in much longer wait times and sometimes higher processing fees. Node operators who process transactions can prioritize transactions with higher fees, resulting in slower verification for cheaper transactions.
Why are you doing this to me?
If your transaction is taking forever to confirm, you can sometimes replace your pending transaction with a higher fee, which will incentivize node operators to prioritize your transaction. All you need to remember is that mempools store your transaction data before it has been verified on a blockchain. And generally, the larger the size, the longer the wait. Mempool, that's what's up. You're watching the video channel of MarketSquare, the new homepage for the decentralized web. Follow us and subscribe, join our Discord, and get your free account at marketsquare.io. See you next time.